I mean, this could turn on Lafferty as well. You know, yeah. Sometimes a change of opponent can mess you up, especially when you've worked on tactic.
Pretty sure he's done various martial arts. Oh, big right hand from Lafferty. Oh,
Lafferty goes to work.
Oh, in there the body, and he's knocked him out the ring.
Body. Seconds of the round.
Jab there from Lafferty.
Yeah, good shot from Lafferty.
Oh, what a shot. Brian Reddy, now he comes again. He's calling him on. I mean, that's good.
That's the worst thing you could do with Lafferty. Bags of experience, he's game as you like. He'll fight all night with Lafferty.
And he's saying to him, hit me, see if you can hurt me. No, you can't. Another great body shot from Lafferty. Oh, he's caught him again. And again, oh, what a shot.
Down it goes. I think it was a little sneaky bit on there.
Take the 18 count. There's bravery in the stupidity.
Yeah, and that's
take the count. Look at him. Big hug.
Good jab from
McHugh. He wants to impress, doesn't he, McHugh?
He does, but I think he's letting his adrenaline bubble over a little bit too much. Oh, you see.
Shot. He's hurt him.
Left hook, right hand.
He's
leaving
him
himself
again.
Open. That's a mistake he's making, Tom. Tim McHugh's going to grow in confidence
with
seeing
that. Absolutely.
But he knows it's still light.
We saw
the
last
tunnel.
Fight with all the cuts on Lafferty. We saw that last time. And did he stop?
No. He kept on coming.
I have to say, it's been a bit over cocky, McHugh, against a really tough geezer.
But he's paying off in this round a little bit more so, Tom.
Yeah, he is.
Good shot from
McHugh.
Look at Lafferty's face on the left. He sustained a lot of damage.
His power, though, when he comes. Look, he's hit him again, though. He's caught him again and he's hit him again. But great defence work there from Scott McHugh.
Yeah, that's a bit better.
Great stuff. Final round.
And they hug each other before they start. Brilliant stuff. That's a respect and admiration. Tough guy I've got in here considering his debut.
Considering he looked like he was beaten in the first round.
Yeah, exactly. He's making Lafferty miss quite a few times there. And Lafferty blowing a little bit. But we know the Scotsman's tough as he come. He'll come all night.
Oh, he's caught McHugh there. Again.
And then he can, good shot from McHugh.
I've got a big heart, you're not going to finish me easy.
Good shot
from McHugh, and again.
Good shot from Lafferty.
Another good one.
He just shrugs him off.
Back he comes,
he shrugs him off, he wipes his eye, and back he comes again.
McHugh's grown in the fight.
Oh, good shot again from McHugh.
Oh, what a shot from Lafferty then. And another one.
What a fight, Tom.
What a fight. Well, Lafferty gives you a fight every time he steps into the ring. Another good shot from McHugh.
Beat now, yeah, the damage to Lafferty's eyes.
Both missing. They're tired
and
now.
Again, that right hand. And it was literally a swing and a miss and a swing and a hit. Good shot again.
Both of them, toe to toe.
Fight of the night.
Without a doubt.
We go to the judges' scorecards. We have a unanimous decision. Your winner, Tony the Tiger Lafferty!